Milk comes out of the cow at just over 100 degrees Fahrenheit and goes straight into a tank, where it's quickly cooled down to 38 degrees. You could put one hand on each of these pipes and feel the temperature difference. Here, they're testing the milk for the first of many times to ensure it's free of antibiotics. Milk gets tested more than a parent's patience on a 7-hour family road trip. It's tested again when it goes into the insulated tanker truck each day, and it's tested more at the processing plant. The processor adds vitamins A and D and pasteurizes the milk, briefly heating it to just below boiling to kill any germs, then cooling it down again quickly to keep any bacteria from growing. Some people fear pasteurization destroys the nutrients in milk, but you'll find its 13 essential nutrients survive the process just fine. Some milk goes through ultra-high temperature pasteurization, which, if properly packaged, makes it aseptic, or shelf-stable. You can keep aseptic milk unopened and unrefrigerated for 6 to 9 months. In your underground bunker, right next to your dried beans and your crossbow collection. Next, the milk gets made into all kinds of things. Milk's got more uses than a roll of duct tape at an engineering convention. It can be coagulated to make cheese or fermented to make yogurt. The rich, creamy parts become butter, or, well, cream. The liquid becomes whole milk and can be reduced to make fat-free or low-fat milk. It might surprise you to learn that whole milk doesn't have a whole lot more fat than low-fat milk, so you can enjoy it wholeheartedly. Next, the milk will be homogenized, pressed through tiny holes to break up the fat so it stays mixed throughout the milk. A processor can also make lactose-free milk by filtering out the lactose or by adding the enzyme lactase, which breaks down the lactose for you before you drink it. So, whether you need low-fat, high-protein, extra calcium, or lactose-free, there's a dairy food for you. Probably several. These finished dairy products finally travel in a refrigerated truck to your grocery store or your school, to restaurants or food banks. The entire process from the farm to your table only takes 2 or 3 days, which is less time than it takes you to mail a thank you note to Aunt Gabby for the birthday socks she sent. Thanks, Aunt Gabby. This whole time, the milk is never touched by human hands. Not until it's in your hands. Soon to be in your stomach.